Okay, here we go.
Yay! Woo! We love
you! Maybe it's time that you get back out there.
Get on the app.
Not with all this serial killer shit happening.
Oh my God, have you been listening to Mark My Murder?
Oh my God, yes, I cannot wait for the next episode. That probably means somebody dies. Is that too dark?
Yeah, no. Completely, but I'm right there with you.
This is a lot of dudes.
Kyle is marriage material.
Thank you.
And Mitch is sex material.
I'll take it.
Does that make Norman kill material?
That's not weird at all.
Hey, everybody, she's in a marry kill right now.
It's the most exciting thing that has ever happened to me in my life.
Welcome to Mark My Murder.
That's why Bright Killer. He's out there, listeners.
There's been another murder.
What? All the victims all went on dates from apps.
Any of these guys could legit be swipe right and kill you. Okay, I'm going to prove none of them are the killer.
How?
Why don't we follow them?
Yes.
Hurry.
Oh, no.
That is a torso if I ever saw one.
I think I'm dating the killer.
So cops are saying he might have a background in forensic science.
I'm doing night classes in forensics.
Oh, okay. That is sketch.
Yeah.
He also appears to enjoy a nice rosé. Empty bottles have been found inside each victim's home.
What do you think? We'll just split a bottle of rosé? Yeah?
Mm-hmm. A partial shoe print was left, size 10. We are gonna Cinderella this bitch.
His dude is leaving behind.
No fingerprints.
Do you not have fingerprints?
All of the victims were dating multiple people.
Serial killers are always the guy next door types.
I mean, except for Ted Bundy. He could get it. Ted Bundy could get it.
This podcast has got all these chicks thinking their online dates are murderers.
Anyway, what can I do for you?